This clip will present the enhancement made to IFC Material Mapping in Archicad 19. The IFC Translation Setup Dialog's Import Options panel contains material mapping capabilities. If you check the Use Material Mapping checkbox, the Material Mapping button becomes enabled. Clicking this button will take you to the Material Mapping dialog, where you can set up mapping pairs between IFC materials and Archicad building materials. In previous versions, to create a new mapping pair, you had to click the New button, then type the name of the IFC material, and select the Archicad building material you wish to map it to. While you can still do this in Archicad 19, a new option is to click the Merge from IFC button, then select an IFC file in the upcoming dialog you'd normally wish to import. Archicad will load all IFC materials existing in the IFC file, but not yet present in the list, and add them to the list. All you need to do is map the new IFC materials on the list to Archicad building materials. Each IFC material that's not yet mapped to an Archicad building material, or is mapped to an Archicad building material not found in the current project file, has a yellow warning sign icon to the right of its name. For best results, you should make sure no such warning sign icons exist in the dialog. When assigning Archicad building materials, you may select multiple IFC materials and assign them to the same Archicad building material in one step. When you're finished, click the OK button to proceed, then click the Save Settings and Close button to save the changes made to the IFC translator. This option may be used, for example, for visualization purposes by converting certain materials to certain colors. In this example, all concrete IFC materials were converted to a blue building material, all steel became orange, etc. Please note that this material mapping list is saved with the individual IFC translator. You may not import or export these material mapping lists. Instead, duplicate their containing IFC translator and modify its settings.